your goal just lost.
Hot night of racing. I see one new car today. Pretty exciting one. Drivers. I want to see what it's furthest. I want to see trash talking. I want to see height. I want to see the stuff.
Takes the win, small block Chevy. Throwdown, blue Capri. First grudge race of the night, but duck
off. His brother is only in the
Signed up and show us what you got around now. straight now. There's gonna be nothing but yellow in the rear view.
Hey,
straight narrow don't always win races. We'll wait for you at the big end.
What you got?
Don't take that.
Well, I would have to say that, normally on a race like this, I'd probably just say heads up. I might even give him a lead, but I got a rookie driver behind the wheel.
So what, do you guys want to throw some little out-of-pocket cash on this?
Hey, don't get me wrong. He needs a spot, but he's only getting what his bitch ass can take.
Takes it. Yellow car wins. X-bomb with the John Force burnout. Nitrous small block Chevy and RX-7. You gonna win this, man?
I don't know, baby.
Alright.
But the old
version is
pretty good.
Whoever you think should win the burnout competition, we are gonna go by your win.
Okay. charge LS1, RX7. Drag racing.
Happened. supercharge the nitrous Hemi.
Chips in my pocket and say low, high. Okay? First one, low. That's bike 375. Okay? 375 is now going to race. Sit here and shake this up. See everybody see how I'm shaking this up?
Hey, Phil's out.
All right. Sure. Yeah, you want to grab it? Go right ahead. Here, whatever makes y'all sleep better at night. Okay. 375 is racing. 1297.
There you go.
Is everybody happy right now?
That's fair as hell.
As random as it can get.
We should draw from round.
But regardless, you should have this
time. We can't do this every time. We don't have time to do this.
Gene waited so he didn't have to race dogs, and now he's stuck racing dogs.
Hold on a second.
You're not supposed to stop in the pit, but the racer that raced afterwards.
Shut up.
What lane you want, dickhead?
Fuck you.
I'll never be friends with you, dude.
Tommy Wright, racing against Doug Gall, Friday Night Lightz, King of the Street, bike class, orange versus green.
We got team right, the hometown dude at this track. Close lane, racing against Doug Gall.
He's spraying a fucking hunter shot.
Say, we know it's fast.
It's going to blow up.
Say, what you need to do is don't get on looking at a rate like you are now. Just like, we know it's fast, we got three races. Give me what I want, and then we'll at the end. If you beat me,
he's pedaling the whole way.
I'm gonna try and paint some iron and everything.
Hey, how many nitrous bottles did you bring in that book bag you brought?
Just enough to be.
We know better. It's all good, though. It's all good.
There ain't nothing happening. It's done.
Hey, man, that's it.
Ain't done.
It's 1150 motor.
1297 motor.
Bullshit.
That's a what?
1297.
Just because you put a sticker right don't mean shit.
Hey,
come on, pro.
I
boy.
Know what that stands for.
What?
I've been to your house.
I know. That's my cock and millimeters. Heads up.
Hey, what do you want?
Is the bike really fucked up?
Yeah.
No, no. We won three bikes. We got a pro street rider here with a 1441 motor against a 1340.
What do you want?
Four in the moon.
Five bikes in the moon.
Five bikes
Both of us take the bottles off.
He's done it before.
Both of us to take the bottles off. I want five in the mood.
I got a fucked up
clutch. You got a 1441 against a 1340. Come on, pro street rider. Okay, you got a pro street rider and I got a normal rider.
A normal.
He's a normal rider, you're pro street.
Don't let him talk down to you like that.
That's not his pro street bike.
You're pro street. You're pro street.
That's not his pro street bike.
He ain't running 3 years.
Neither am I.
Come on. Come on, pro street boy. We want four in the mood.
What do you think
Rainer does? Come on, we paddled the whole way.
He was broken. He started
fucked up. We'll both take the bottles off. Give me three in the move. I started at five.
You're gonna beat me heads up first.
He never beat you heads up. You won the $50 race. We raced for $50, Doug won. Right? We raced for $50, Doug won.
The race before that. He's right.
Did you win the $50?
He's right.
Okay, so give us three in the move. Everybody take the ball.
Did you drive around?
Hey, you're 1441.
Yeah.
Did you ride around?
Okay. He treat you.
You did a will.
Yeah, he jumped.
Guys, this ain't getting undone. What are you proposing, Doug?
What do you
want?
Get off
the mic. I got a pro bike, so I want little like this.
Come on, man.
That ain't a straight race. Give him three in the move.
You've beat us. You've already beat us for $50.
3 minutes.
The money race you won.
Got 3 minutes.
Just like Pink.
3 minutes.
Hey, everybody without a pit pass back behind the line now.
Everybody without pit pass back.
Everybody had a pit pass.
Where did this guy come from?
No, he's 1441 pro rider. Motor to motor, I want three. Motor to motor, I want three.
I'm not giving you nothing. I'm very fair.
That's crazy. You're pro street rider. Motor to motor, 1441. You got 100.
Okay, then take it home.
Take it home.
Everybody,
you said you take it home.
Fuck you, fuck you.
Don't be fucking motherfucking anybody, motherfucker.
You're rude. Nobody with pit passes back.
Doesn't Doug get one pit pass?
With the
spot, Jack,
we've done it.
Yeah,
look, I got passes.
One way he says, then what's the heads up?
I'm gonna make the decision.
All right,
what are we doing?
All right, fuck you!
Motor to motor.
It's his pit pass.
Motor to motor.
Doesn't Doug have a pit pass, though? This is his bike.
It's my bike. It's my bike. It's cool.
It's your bike.
Yes, relax.
Of anybody that can stay here.
No.
Two bikes off the arm.
Do they get three races?
I didn't spray last. I think he's got a straw and it's upside down. The bike went slower than it's gone all night.
So yeah, the same thing. I mean, I got first gear of spray and then it's gone. I mean, that's what I've got.
Stuff, huh?
Run me! Man, you don't need to do this shit! Run me!
this guy's ass.
I know, people acting like it's a $20,000 grudge race, right? Ben Knight is official.
Tomorrow.
We got some private test stuff going on.
Yeah.
King of the world.
Today. Yeah, that's a good one there.
Yep.
No, you don't need these pieces of tire. Fuck that.
Man, that shit's extra weight.
Man, that shit was. That was
it gives fun. You extra traction, man. Come on.
Yeah.
Chicks dig holes.